In the alleged antifreeze poisoning case, also making courtroom news today, this morning, the Cleveland mother accused of killing her fiancé in 2006 by spiking his iced tea with antifreeze was arraigned. 34-year-old Holly McFeacher appeared via video from the Cuyahoga County Jail. McFeacher's attorney entered a not guilty plea to charges of aggravated murder and contamination of a substance for human consumption. Bond was set at $500,000.